In January, Cold Chisel lost its heartbeat. Its drummer, Steve Prestwich. He'd been with the band since the very beginning, 1973.
Literally sort of living together, travelling together. You know the old saying, you know, your friends are the people who you know all their faults as well, but you still like them. Yeah, that's. I think that's what it boils down to.